see.
Oh,
I think I'm just fixing the issue. Huh. Okay. I think I just fixed it. Sweet. Starting small talk, but welcome to and the title said, "New Destiny Rock Hack Series." Starting with Rescue Rangers. This was a Rock Hack Series made by a person who went by the name of Jagel. So, play through these. Gonna mess around with the options a little bit. Set that to fast, battle scene, I guess I'll leave that on, leave that to shift, leave that alone, maybe mess with the frame. I think I'll go with, let's go with, frame 12. And now we begin. Let's go. This actually feels weird because I somehow managed to turn off the screen up. You have a great day too, right? You have a great day too. Thank you for at least stopping by. I appreciate it. But despite our closeness, we don't know anything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. Battle Pokemon mysteries, make it undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are? Game Boy Advance for now. Maybe my phone will be a big deal. I don't know what the Welcome. We are going through the Ruby Destiny ROM hack series chronologically. These were created by Draco. I don't know how old they are. But check that out on the screen. Well, we're gonna beat your guts right now. So also for the one that joined, feel free to say stuff in chat and whatnot. It'll help with me interacting. Now we're in a Pikachu costume. Speed up on. I should go in front. Say, we are not in dances anymore. I had to make the reference. Shoot me. Don't matter. Where am I? Am I outside the hotel? Highly unlikely. What happened? This doesn't look like the place outside the hotel. I think I heard a voice coming from that direction. Maybe it was just the wind, but let's check it out. Oh! Yoo-hoo, Chikorita, I think I found someone. Am I dreaming this? Maybe I am, but are those Pokemon? This should be one of those realistic dreams. Pokemon aren't real, so I know this is a dream. Hey! Maybe this is the Caterpie we've been looking for. I've got a Caterpie! Have you not? I don't know if you've seen a Caterpie, but I don't look like one. Are your eyes wide open? That's a Pikachu, thank you. You are right, Torchic. This is a Pikachu. You're a Pokemon, you can talk? Huh? Yeah, we can talk. So what? You're a Pokemon too and you can talk. But this is a costume. Oh. have a peek issue. How did this happen? You are very weird. Can we know your name, please?
My name?
Oh yeah, well, my name's Noah. And I guess I'm no longer in a costume. Oh, hi there. I'm Chikorita, and he's Torchic.
Yeah,
I know. Maybe this isn't a dream. Chikorita. Maybe you should go look for Katarina now. Oh yeah, I forgot. I knew it. This Chikorita's an airhead.
Oh no.
Say, wanna join our rescue team?
Rescue team?
It's a group of Pokemon that helps out other Pokemon who are in need of help. But we just started and we kinda need more members. So, you wanna join? Yeah, sure. Especially since I got nowhere else to go. Cool, a new member. Noah has joined the rescue team, Go-Getters. Okay, let's go find the caterpie. Oh, excuse me. You know what a caterpie looks like, right? Of course I do. Oh boy, come on, let's be on our way. Keep on moving. Grab that box. It's going to be peaceful. Yay! That's gonna definitely come in handy at some point. That's for sure. This is definitely another citrus berry. I am shocked. I have not run into that many Pokemon. This is most unusual. I have run into a bunch. I've played this before and I'm really running into a lot of Pokemon encounters here. But seems like I'm not doing so. Seems RNG is being kind to me, which I don't very much want to do. Should I be fine. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Sorry, Wurmple. I don't know the XP you give me. Scratch.
fresh. They don't work on me. Head in. gone far enough. Not you again. I don't want anyone to mess with my plans. We'll show you Team Meanie's strength, puny rescue team. We won't let you take care of me for your plans. Yeah. Whatever. Crush them. Alright, here we go. First fight. Against a Gengar, Brunetric, and Absol. Let's go. Brunetric. Oh, you start off with Brunetric. That's right. That's what you three get. Cool. I can just picture the Caribbean just having those shiny white eyes saying that. Blah. Beginner's luck. Watch out. The next time we'll meet. Meanies? Let's beat it. That's right. Scurry away, you cowards. Yeah, that was difficult. I thought my rescue team would be so difficult. But hey, I kinda like it. Successful. Knock it off. So, what do we do next? We get out of here, of course. We'll be heading to the Pokemon Square. Where's that? Just follow us, and Caterpie, please stay close. Let's go! And we're at Pokemon Square. I still can't run. Why can't I run? Huh. And what's that over there? Better check it out. It's a sundial. And I'm not going to mess with the time. I'm gonna just leave it to what the default is. I always do that. Showed Noah the rescue bag we got, and then I think Noah's still a bit sleepy. I'm wide awake. I know. Chikorita and I will go into the Pokemon home. It's kind of urgent since we just became an official rescue team. And while we're there, why don't you visit the square? I think it's a good idea for you to go there since it's your first time here. We'll be going now. Why can't I come with you guys? Well, since you went through a lot after your first mission in some Mr. Woods, I think you need to rest and do some sightseeing. Yeah, it was your first mission, but you acted like a pro. Thanks, I guess. Well, we'll be on our way. Can I run now? Can I use sprint? Nope, I have no sprint. Teddy Bye Max Revives, so... Yeah, Pidgey! I'm so sorry for your brothers in the forest. Hello, lovely day, isn't it? Perfect for flying, but I'm too lazy to fly. Trap bird! Buzzsprout. Hello, you're a new face around here. Nice to meet you, Pikachu. Nice to meet you as well. Token, come here. So you around here before? Are you new around here? Anyways, don't cause trouble around here, okay? Like I could. Kingaskhan, hello there. Sorry that I got no messages from the thing. That is fine, that is fine. Butterfree! Thank you for rescuing my baby, dear Pikachu. Hey, Caterpie, how you doing? Oh, hi there, Pikachu. Thank you so much for rescuing me, Sinister Woods. You're welcome. This is... Hello there, go-getters. I am the manager of the training hall. If you would like to have a member to be trained, you would talk to my friend. Kingaskhan, hello there. Sorry about the training hall still under repair. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh boy, that's gonna be fun to use later. But for now, away we go. And the yard door. Well, I'm in the yards. Hello there, young Pikachu. I am Gardevoir, the chief of Pokemon Square. I just received the word that your rescue team has been recognized in the Ranger office. A magnificent thing to achieve. But to truly test your skills as rescue rangers, a special assignment for you. Really? A special assignment? You heard it right, go-getters. Wow, it's like a dream. A really good dream. Now this is reality. And what's more, a special mission. I know, I'm excited. Him. Sorry about that. We were just very happy that we approved our team's lead rescue missions and have a special assignment for us. About that. There's been a weird sight in the borders of Fortune Valley. It causes inconvenience to traveling Pokemon. That's it? Okay, we're on it. Also, it's been rumored that a strange Pokemon caused all those boulders. Whoever that Pokemon may be, you must stop it from causing those boulders to block the path in that area. Okay, we're going. Mission we will go. Mission we will stop at Chikorita. Hey, I'm just singing. I know, and I want you to stop singing. Alright, sheesh, you're such a killjoy. I'm the Torchic on that one. Alright, back to the base, I guess. Yep, hey there. Tomorrow's gonna be something worth being remembered. Are you ready for tomorrow? I guess so. Chikorita looks really happy about that special mission. And this is not the perfect time for me to tell him that I'm human. Anyways, Torchic and I are going to prepare the items we'll be needing. We'll be here tomorrow. Have a nice sleep. Please stop singing, Chikorita. And that Chikorita needs to stop. Here comes Torchic. Perfect timing. Today's mission. Okay, let's get going. That's the spirit. Okay, let's be on our way. Away we go! Can I take a sip of water? So, this is Fortune Valley. Yep, this is it. But, the trouble is down there. Oh boy, good. Citrus berry, cherry berry, just a berry, HMO1, T this is where it's that has a revive. That's going to be handy. I don't know why I did that. Rock ground type. Jesus Christ, what is wrong with me? Tata. Alright, let's go. Okay, this is not a boulder situation. Looks like the mountain shifted and blocked the path. Is it possible to move mountains? Only one Pokemon is known to move mountains on the land. Hey, Torch, you're not talking about Groudon, right? Groudon? No need to shout. Groudon is in Mount Ardor. Destroy, Pan, destroy. Chikorita? Well, I guess we have no choice. If this keeps up, the whole route's gonna be gone. Can't we just talk to Regirock? And what? We'll say, hey Regirock, stop these earthquakes, please. Oh, we'll have some tea later, okay? Let's move, team. Talking like this, and we let us get squished by that rampaging Regirock. Can we really stand a chance against Regirock? I don't know, but let's fight. Sigh. I'm not gonna speed this fight up just because it's a Regirock fight, so. Legendary Pokemon. Oh, okay. I don't know why I remember him being like a 12. And it's a bandage. Oh, you have curse on you. Okay. Oh no. Rita's now level 12 as well. Rita's traveling with the mad attack. It's moving. Brow. Okay, that was a bit difficult. Not really. But story purposes, yes, it was supposed to be a difficult fight. Kinda. Looks like Regirock is waking up now. Man. Legendaries don't give up easily, huh? I'm really tired since I turned into a Pikachu. I'm no match against this Regirock. Who am I? What am I doing here? What? You mean you don't remember? If he doesn't, then I'm gonna. We just fought against you and we defeated you. Does that ring a bell?
You always steal away the fun, huh? Oh my, we did? But I don't remember anything. Well, anyway, could we ask you not to shift the land? Why would I do such a dangerous thing? I could harm other Pokemon if I do that. We know. We should head back to the square and report this to Chief Gardevoir. Sounds like a plan. I do agree, I'm pretty tired right about now. Anyways, Regirock, we should head back now. Oh, well, have a safe trip, kids. Hey, you're not as scary as I thought. Thanks. Bye. So long. Portuguese in the Pokemon Hall of Gardevoir. You guys should go there too. I'll see you there. To the hall. Ah. Trees. Doors. Oh. There we go. Struggling to move. Hello there, Pikachu. I give you my thanks for solving the mystery. Inside my nose when I was, oh my god. Hey, was making a sneeze. Anyways, we'll be on our way to Sinister Woods. And we'll work our way out to the Bouquet Field. Alright. Okay, I'm going to put Torchic in front for now. There we go. And let's speed our way through this place. We have already got it all good. These guys are not going to give anything. So let's just make the way TM now. TM06. We can check that later. Almost there. Let's see how far we can get. The healing plant. That's a little close.
so many hidden plant types. Sand attack, I swear to God. I'm gonna get rid of the tackle for that. begin. Where to run, Eevee, or should we say Rose?
Rose?
Eevee is Rose? Showpiece is right, Rose. You should do that until you take your last breath in this world when you don't belong. My thing should be here anyway. Oh no, it is Rose. Why? Why do you have to help? You are such a cool thing, Eevee. No need to explain, and very happy to ourselves. The other teams who are hunting you. You do. Actually, we're here to rescue the one you're chasing after. Which turned out to be a nice one to chase by you. What? You don't know what you're talking about. We're chasing this one because... Because what? This is useless. Team Green Leaf, let's beat these nuisances first. That'll teach you. I saw the paralysis and I have nope. Wow, that was cool. I don't have the strength to fight anymore. I've been searching for a while. You don't understand our reason for what we tell you. But watch out, we'll get you for this. Sure you will. Mosey on out. Don't mess with that Pokemon. You never knew about Rose. Thanks so much. No problem. It's our job to rescue the Pokemon who needs help. Okay, Eevee, could you come with us? I guess. Hey, Eevee. Huh? Oh, Pikachu. Thanks for saving me. Is something bothering you? There is. You're Rose, right? Yeah, I am. And you're not really a Pokemon, right? Yes. Tell me, were you with Noah before you became a Pokemon? How'd you know about that? Please believe me. You're not the only one that got turned into a Pokemon. I don't know how did this happen to both of us. I don't know either. Oh, wait, Eevee. Noah, come on, guys. We need to get going now. Okay, be right there. Hey, Rose. Guess we have to go. I don't want to be chased again. Okay, let's go. Ooh, that's another mission successful. Alright, let's keep this up. Talk about. Thanks again for helping me yesterday. No problem. Well, there's something I want to ask you. You are with those Pokemon who rescued me, so does that mean they know that you are human? Well, I tried talking to them, but I can't find the perfect time, so no, I haven't yet. I don't know how confused I was when I woke up. I was in a village full of Pokemon that I couldn't believe what I saw. Everyone there were confused as well. Understand what I felt in those times. I'm sorry, you're right. I may not be there, but I know how exactly how you feel now. Well, we turned into a Pokemon, and I'm sure we felt the same. We felt confused, and other Pokemon saw us when we woke up. But I haven't felt confused. What happened? We ran away and got chased by those Pokemon. That part isn't. Is she really? Not a Pokemon? Looks like the cat's out. Hey! Hello? Oh, we first found him. I guess it is better if we keep this to ourselves. I guess. I'm sure when the time is right, we'll let everyone know. But until then, it's our little secret, right? Yes. Hey, why don't we cheer Rose up? I guess we should do that to her. After all, Noah's friends are our friends as well. I don't know what to say. Come on, Dojik. That is not shocking. I would expect them to... Where exactly did they went? Then I'll show you. Oh no. Let's go. We are still hurt. Okay. of really weird things about that little boy. Of course we are. Why wouldn't we? What's up, Rose? You're doing all this trouble just for me, but I can see that you're tired. Don't worry about it. Us tired? Nah. Rose, we want to see you happy again. Makes me sad to see you so sad. Yeah, us too. Just don't worry. We know if you gaze at the sea, you'll be feeling better. I guess. Just a few more steps. It's the ocean. We're here. It has been a while since we were here, right? Huh? Oh, that's right. I remember now. This is where Torchic and I first met. Can't believe you forgot that special day, but at least you remembered. Yeah, I was being chased by an Aerodactyl and you helped me. You were very funny when you were being chased. See, it's so calm and so lovely. Sure is. there's something sneaking up on us, so I'm a bit happy now. By the way, guys, what is it? What happened to that Aerodactyl you were talking about? Oh, that, well, don't know. Don't care. I'm afraid to know. Fight time. Pokemon boss with like a That's right, run off. That was scary. Yeah, hopefully it won't show up and cause trouble again. I'm with you on that. I guess we should head back now. Okay, Rose? Okay, let's go. So, you're feeling fine now. Well, thanks to you guys. Very nice to see you smile again. Okay, let's get back before I get scared. Now that's even scarier. Okay, home we come. Away we go. Hello. Oh, Rose, hi and good morning. Good morning to you too, man. Thanks for cheering me up yesterday. No problem. What are friends for? Well, I'll be around this way, see ya. You indeed did a great job, competitors. I got good news for you. Rescue Hall just heard your actions lately, and they have decided to make your team an official rescue team. Really? Awesome! Glad to hear that you're happy. Now, go talk to the King has gone to your rescue plan. At last, a dream come true. My dream came true. I can't say it better myself, Jigoria. Let's go. Freaking Finding Nemo seagulls. Picture the Finding Nemo seagulls with this Torchic and Chikorita's face just going, fine, fine. Ah, you three must be go-getters. Yep, we are. We are the team go-getters. Excellent. I just got the word from the hall. They already decided to make your team official rescue. Okay team, let's get ourselves ready then. We can go to Garden Field to celebrate. Not a bad idea, Jigoria. Yeah? Oh well. Thanks, Gingiscon. Yeah, thanks so much. No problem. Okay gang, to Garden Field. Yeah, I guess. Oh, hi there. Hey there, Caterpie. How are you? Not good. What seems to be the matter, Caterpie? It's my mom. Oh, well, we're sorry to hear that she... Zip it, Chikorita. What happened, Caterpie? Well, it happened earlier today while we were in Vapid Swamp. A swarm of Scyther blocked our path. We ran and ran, but the Scyther got us cornered. My mom fought against them and said that I should call for help. Should we? Of course we should. Okay, we're gonna help. Ah, thank you so much. Okay, if I recall correctly, Vapid Swamp is in the Silver Desert. That means we'll be needing some protection for our hands. Perfect, I have some with me. Sweet. Team to go, battles. There we go, goggles and key items. Okay, let's get going. Caterpie, you can come if you want, but stay close, okay? Sure, thanks. Oh well, guess I'll be an exercise. Alright. Let's do it. away we go. I guess this shall be the last one we do. Just because I'm still getting used to trying out streaming, so I don't know how long I should really go. Especially with so few people. I need to figure out a good time to start, but we'll see. Progress! I see green! Look. Not cactus green, I mind you. Found it. There we go. Okay. Let me now put the chicken farm. Of course. Six cycles. happy now, don't you shine away, Butterfree. And why are you doing this nonsense anyway? We do as we told. This is your last chance of giving yourself up peacefully, Butterfree. Well, let's move. You've gone far enough, leave Butterfree alone. Yeah, like torture kiss. Had a better line than that. I hear you. We go get her and rescue team. We're here to save her. Why? You're scared now. Turn up the heat, gang. Let's turn their lights out. Oh boy, okay. Oh, it's a double battle! Not about that. We'll come out one at a time then. Torchic just said, we're still copying Torchic's lines! Oh my god. Seems that they have been paralyzed. Now's our chance to get out of here. Okay. Thank you so much. Pleasure's all ours, man. Let's get out of here. Butterfree, Butterfree, go ahead first, and we'll be watching them. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get him. No need. What? What? We failed. We failed our mission. However, I'm going to do a raid, just because. I'm going to raid someone who is quite fun to watch, and they just a little warning of a heads up. They are in the middle of doing an RP, so if they don't respond right away to you saying hi, that is why. So let's get this raid underway.